Looking above, Take the time to greet each other. Thank you for that reminder, Uncle Danny. You know, we as Christians professing to follow God, it is useless for us to go on in this journey if our vision is not tied into being in eternity with Him. If our daily life is not focused on being finally with the God that we love for eternity, then we're living a useless life, right? There's a saying. It said that one of the most selfish things that a person can do or a Christian can do is to try to get into eternity alone. One of the most selfish things that a Christian can do is trying to get to heaven alone. That's not what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to be able to reveal the beauty of God around us so that other people will see how beautiful He is, and they too will look forward into getting into eternity with Him. And so as we journey through this life, we have been given the opportunity to take care not only of the creation around us, not only of the Father's creation around us, but also the people that He loves so much that Jesus died for. They're the ones that we're supposed to take care of. And so as we think about that, let's continue to reflect God's beauty so that other people can see it, so that we can experience eternity now as we look forward to an eternity with God in the forever that we're looking forward to. Let's sing these songs together.
Yeah.
1-1.
Yeah. Amen.
Smile, they would feel the Father's love.